With terrifying speed, the reborn Ganondorf raised his army and fortified his position in Gerudo Desert. More powerful than ever, he moved to take the scattered pieces of the Triforce. His first target was the Triforce of Power, still in Lana's possession. Ganondorf had wielded it long ago and claimed it as his right. Regaining it would give him the might to seize the other two pieces. With this thought, Ganondorf led a massive army to the Valley of Seers. Knowing she could never defeat him, Lana fled the valley even as the Hyrulean army rushed to her aid. But Ganondorf outmaneuvered her and cut off her retreat, attacking fiercely to retake the Triforce of Power.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh.
Ganondorf's forces had defeated the Hyrulean army and wrenched the Triforce of Power from Lana's grasp. Yet the other two pieces remained with Link and Zelda in Hyrule Castle. If Ganondorf could take the castle and complete the Triforce, Hyrule would be at his mercy. He readied his army for a siege. Meanwhile, Zelda's forces stood ready to defend their home at all costs. Link stood at the head of the army, the shining Triforce of Courage inspiring his troops. This battle would decide Hyrule's fate. Would the light endure? Or would darkness spread to every corner of the land? The next moments would decide.
Yeah. Hmm.